forget, before the video starts, I just want to tell you, make sure to give this video a like if you liked it, and comment down below what is your favorite video I did on my channel. Roll the intro! What's up, savages? How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are having a great day today. Today I'm going to be telling story time part 3. I know you guys have been... I've been not doing it, but I want to bring back story time. Today's story time is when I got bit by a dog. So, let's get this storytelling started. Alright, it all started off when I had a dog named Charlie. He was a big dog, like my dog Pookie. And we were just out, because I was about to go to school, and I was checking my phone. Then he had something in his mouth, so I was going to go grab it. Then he bit my finger. He didn't wiggle or anything. He just bit it, I did that, and then he let go. And then I ran to my mom. I showed her my finger. It was this one. It was that finger. It was bleeding. There was a black marks. So I went to this urgent care, and then they took me. She took me, and then I was waiting for me to get called. And I was waiting there, and then they called my name, and I was really nervous. So I went into the and I went into in there, and. I showed them my finger, and they said, "Oh, that's bad." And then they had to do my blood thing, you know, the thing that they put on your arm, and then they plumped that thing. They did that, all that stuff, and then blah 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 blah. Okay, now fast forward of that. Then he gave me this thing. He gave my mom something. Then he gave me this thing to wrap it around my finger, and then some tape around it. And my mom said every couple minutes, take it off and check it, and if it's still bleeding or just like a scab, then put another one on and put tape around it. And then after we got home, I had to stay home from school because my finger hurt bad. So then my mom was checking it, and the second day, and then the next day, I checked my finger. My finger felt better, so I took it. I probably kept it on for like a week, and then I took it off after that because I was just in the car, I just took it off. Because after a week, we switched from that thing to a Band-Aid, and my mom said we graduated to a brand Band-Aid, and then after I took off, the Band-Aid slipped, and I checked my finger, is fine, but I didn't have this, the tip of my nail was growing, and that is the story time when my old dog Charlie bit my finger. I'm sorry this video is short. I have to get onto all my other things. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a like. Make sure to subscribe to my channel so you guys can be in the Savage Army. And make sure to get this video. And turn on my post notifications so you never miss a video. If you want a shout out on here on YouTube, make sure to subscribe to my channel. It's gonna be on the outro, the new one. I'm just kidding. You'll see. But on the outro, it'll show right here, right there. Yeah, right there. Right there, it'll show my face. You click on it, you click subscribe, post notifications, and then After, press done. And then like the video, and then press done. And then just say done or something that like means done. So I'll see you guys on Monday. Deuces.